Hello everyone, I welcome you back to the video class of St. Joseph's Academy. Children, in this video we will be reading English Mulberry. And in the previous video we have understood the poem The Swing. So children, in the last class we have read the poem, and in today's class we will be doing part 2 where we will be discussing the exercise form of the poem. So let's come to page number 125.
Making connections.
Children, here are four questions. Let us begin from question number one. Question number one is, circle the things that the child can see from up in the air. So children, when the child is swinging up in the air, what are the things that he can see? So the options are blue sky, school, brown roof, red room, green garden, horses, cows, seas, rivers, fields, and crowds of people. So children, what are the things that the child could see when he was swinging up in the air? To the right, brown room, green garden, cows, and rivers. So children, you have to circle these words in your book. Now we will move to question number two. Question number two is, read these lines and answer the question that follow. So children, here are some lines given to us. How do you like to go up in a swing? Up in the air, so blue. So children, you will write down these lines in your copy. Here I am writing it in the blank form. So you have to write down this line. After that, question number 8. So the question is, how is the child moving in the air? And we have three options. We have to pick the correct one. So the options are, she is turning round and round, she is going up and down, she is moving from side to side. So children, how is the child swinging? As we have read in the poem, yes. So, the child is moving up and down. So, we will write down the answer. She is going up and down. So, this is the answer for part A. Now, let's move to part B. A child is speaking in the poem. How is the child up in the air? So the child here tells us that when he is up in the air, he can see the green garden, the brown roof, and cows, river, and many other things. So children, how is the child up in the air? How did he go up? So, we will write down the answer for part B. The answer would be, the child is up in the air on a swing. So, this is the answer for part B. Now, we will move to question number 3. So, children, write down question number 3 from the book. So, let me read out the third question. The question is, how do we know that the child likes being up in the air? So, children, how do we know that the child likes to go up in the air and swing? So, we will write down the answer. The child likes being up in the air because the pleasantest thing. So this is how we know that the child likes to go up in the air. The child likes being up in the air. Now children, we will come to answer number 4. So I will rub the first part. So we will write down the answer for question number 4. So first let us read out the question. The question is, do you like to go up in a swing? Give a reason for your answer. So children, here you have to tell, do you like to go up in the swing? So we will write, yes. Now we have to give the reason. Why do we like to go up in a swing? So we will write, because it is enjoyable. So children, here we have completed making connections. Write down answer number 4, then we will move to the next part. So now children, let us come to appreciation. Now children, let us come to the appreciation part. Here we have to do word rainbow. So here, can you see a rainbow? There are 7 colors of rainbow given to us. And what we have to do? We have to write words that have this particular color. So let us read about them. Let us make a word rainbow. Write as many things as you can think of each color. So children, what we have to do? Here are some colors. So we will write the 7 colors of the rainbow: violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red. So first of all, let us write down different colors. So children, these are seven colors of the rainbow. Now, think about the words. Think about the things that have the color red. So children, what are the things that have red color? Yes, the traffic light. So we will write the stop light. The stop sign in traffic signal. Now second, orange color. So what are the things that have orange color? Yes, oranges and marigold. So we can write marigold. We can also write oranges. Now, what are the things that appear yellow in color? Yes, we can write sunflower. Then you can write the name of a fruit like mango. Now, things that have green color. Yes, so you can write leaves. Now we will write the next one. Blue color, you can see rivers have blue color. Yes. Then, the indigo color. Children, you can see that the ink is having indigo color. So, we will write down ink. Next, the last one is violet color. So, we have seen that brinjal has violet color. Then grapes, they are also violet in color. So children, this is appreciation. Now here we have completed the poem The Swing. I hope you have understood this poem well. See you in another video. Till then, keep learning and be safe.